for the results. Jennifer, what do you make of these two on the stage right now?
You know, it's hard. You know, I think about Jacob, and I think all the great moments that he's given us. I'll never forget when he sang, you know, Luther, house is not a home. It was one of my favorite moments of the season. Stefano, just our wild card. Look how far he's come. I mean, it's amazing. It's not the end of the road for them. They still have the tour. At the end of the day, I wish them both the best, and I hate to see either one of you go.
Randy?
You got the season finale coming up in 5 weeks. There's a lot of work for you guys to do, a lot to continue. And I think you guys said it right backstage. I mean, you've come this far and shown America who you are and what kind of artist you're going to become. So, I mean, big props to that. You know what I'm saying?
Steven, are these the two that deserve to be standing here right now tonight?
None of them deserve to be standing there. I love them all. They all sing their butts off. And remember, you know, 50 million people, 20 times have watched you guys, you know? There's a lot of love out there that's going to be coming your way real soon.
And dim the lights. Here we go. Good luck, gentlemen. After 52 million votes, the person who is leaving us tonight is Stefano. Jacob, you are safe. Take a seat, buddy. Yeah. Come here, bud. Come on. Come on. Stefano Langoni, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's do it. Is that me right there?
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
I'm ready for the mic.
It's been a few very intense months. A guy that's overcome a life-threatening accident, a wild card pick, and with an amazing attitude each and every week. We are going to miss you on this show. Let's look back at some of those highlights.